South Korea's acting President Hwang Kyo-ahn is calling on the public to actively participate in the upcoming presidential election. Here's part of what he said today at a cabinet meeting.
이번 선거는 북핵 위협과 보호무역주의의 확산 등 대내외적 안보 경제 위기를 극복하고 우리나라의 미래를 설계할 새로운 대통령을 선출하는 중요한 의미를 가지고 있습니다.
Hwang urged the related ministries to ensure a fair and transparent election process and asked them to prepare thoroughly for the 2 days of early voting on Thursday and Friday. He also instructed officials to crack down on election fraud and related crimes seen in past elections.